Creativity and innovation are now benefiting a local fire department. As Eric Nelson reports, Brooklyn Park now has an easier way to do an important chore between fire calls.
It's a frigid day outside the Brooklyn Park Fire Department.
We separate this stuff out.
But inside the central station, they are going through a dry spell.
We certainly weren't the first person to do this. Certainly won't be the last.
Thanks to the creativity of Mike Christian, the city now has a gear dryer that airs out 3 uniforms at a time after firefighters battle a blaze.
There's not a lot of engineering to it. It's a series of PVC pipes with a fan that's basically channeling air where we need it.
Christian built the device by studying photos and refined the dryer.
This piece here, I put this strap around it.
By adding some extra touches, including wheels, so it could roll anywhere.
It certainly is not our invention. As I said, there's commercial companies that make them.
Just a few weeks ago, Brooklyn Park's drying techniques were much more crude.
You would see gear hanging off of mirrors and handles and bumpers and off the corner of storage racks, and it would basically be hanging everywhere just to get air dried.
The process used to take between 1.5 to 2 days. Now the uniforms air dry in 4 to 5 hours. The new way is also more gear friendly.
You can't put that in a regular dryer like we would our clothes, where you're tumbling it with heat. Believe it or not, the tumbling and the heat together breaks down the protectiveness of it.
Christian's fire dryer is a hit so far in the firehouse.
Yeah, we're content. In fact, I think the plan is to build one more for each of our other stations.
It's also cost effective, saving the department a lot of money.
I estimated at $750 to $800 to build this versus even a smaller one at $5,000 or $6,000.
It's really no surprise that Mike built this gear dryer. At his very core, he's a fix-it guy. In his spare time, he works on hot rods. In Brooklyn Park, I'm Eric Nelson, CCX News.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.